Now in this video we will be learning how to create an application form. It's very simple, it looks very attractive, and I'll teach you step by step. First you need to write affiliation number, that will be in center, that will be in Calibri in the font 11. Second thing, okay, you have to write the school name, that has to be in Arial black in the font size 20, and then you have to press enter. In center you have to write in blue color, and in the Calibri font 11 the address of the institution. Then application form you have to write in Algerian size 22, and then you have to highlight by yellow color, and application form has to be in orange or red color, whichever color is suitable. Then your orange or red color, whichever color you want. This is the next step, that will be in Calibri in the font size 18. So this you need to type in, and then you have to make this by insert shape one rectangular box and type over your photo. I'll show you how to draw the shape. Then student details in Calibri font size 15 in red orange color, admission number that will be Calibri 14, and the allotted by the student that will be 9. And this is it has been created by insert shape a rectangular box shape box. You have to draw the size according to the this. So then you have to shape fill, no fill, and if there is a border color, shape outline, create it, make it black, and shape outline, make it 1.5. So in this way you can make it and put it according to your requirement. Roll number 14, size allotted by students will be 9 size. Same go for registration student. The name of the student, class and section, or class and division, whatever you want to write. Then father's name, mother's name, student address, contact number, date of birth. Attendance will be there in the font size 11. Here you have to insert the table 2x2. Insert table 2x2, you need to insert it. And here you need to fill the color with any color. Then student signature, upper side is the underscore line, class teacher signature, and principal signature. And note, you can type any note. So here the application form will be ready. Now you can see some gradients over here. So I have done this gradient, I will teach you that. That is very important in this video. Open Microsoft Word. Go to insert. Go to shape. Take a rectangular shape and cover the entire data what you have done it. I had cut the entire data, let's say. Then go to shape fill, go to gradient, go to more gradient, and your pattern fill, sorry, gradient fill, select this here, again select this here, then click on close. Then in this gradient only, again go to insert, then go to shapes, rectangular, just keep the border, only border has to be there. Then shape fill will be white color. So here your form will be visible with this border. Just look at the border carefully. I'll just maximize it, I'll just zoom in. So here is the border, and in the white color will be your data. So this way your application form will be ready.